right now. Texas Rangers are investigating a homicide in Edcouch. One person killed. The shooting happened just one block north of Jose Borrego and Highway 107. You can see a white SUV with bullet holes left at the scene. There's no word on any suspects or if anyone else was in that SUV. Count on Channel 5 News to keep you posted with more information as soon as it becomes available.